Politicians talk, businesses talk, they say nice things, but what climate change cares about is tons of carbon dioxide. That's it. And we're here to shut that down.
This is a European problem. This isn't only from Salento, from Melendugno, from San Foca. This is a problem for Europe. We have to collect all forces and to be united in this.
Oltre a resistere, ad opporci, come continueremo a fare con tutta la forza che abbiamo e con tutta la forza che ci dà la nostra terra, il nostro mare.
I'm a father and a business owner. I've lived in Lytham St Annes all my life and I love Lancashire. You know, we're so lucky here and all that is under threat. And I, as a local resident and father, I'm not willing to just let that happen. They've left us no choice.
Heute sagen wir Ende Gelände für Europas größte CO2-Quelle, die da vorne ist und die tagtäglich unser Klima zerstört, hier das ganze Land abbaggert, Leute vertreibt, und das wollen wir heute stoppen.
Protože nikdo jiný za mě klimatickou změnu nedostane.
To show its power, and the people need to get their confidence back, that we don't need to wait for governments or people to tell us what to do, but that we can create our own world we want to live in.